super exciting. Oh my god, it is so sunny. Let me turn. I don't know which way to turn, so I'm just going to be squinting. But we are going to be going to Nashville because I have a dress fitting for my wedding dress. Because if you don't know, my wedding is in September. It was originally in May, but it got pushed back. So I have to go get fitted on August the 7th. And then my birthday is actually on August the 14th. So I'm going to go and hang out with my friends and eat and just chill and kind of celebrate, but not really, because we're in COVID. And like, honestly, I've gotten to a place where I feel really weird of like going places with large groups of people. So like, I haven't been, so I'm only gonna be hanging out with like 4 people this coming weekend. But I'm super excited to vlog and to share with you guys a little bit. I'll try and get a little bit of my dress fitting, and then I'll definitely get, of course, like me eating my cheat meal for the week. And guess what, y'all, we are on day 28 of working out every single day. Who is not going to be snatched? We are down 7.8 pounds. We might be down a little bit more than that. We might actually be down 8 pounds, but honey, we're working. We are working. So, and I am super excited, and I promise I'm not greasy. It's just very, very sunny out right now, so don't mind me. All right, good morning. We are back at it again, making our walk, our travel. I'll just start calling it my travel walk, because I have like my suitcase and everything. I'm walking down my apartment hallway. I am about to head to Nashville, and today at 1 o'clock I have a wedding dress fitting, which I'm actually super nervous about, because they measured me for my dress a little bit too big. So like, I want my dress to fit the way that it fit when I tried it on in the store. So that means that they're gonna have to alter it down. And y'all know how that goes. So hopefully it ends up turning out really pretty. But yeah, I'll check in with you guys as the day continues on. Hey y'all. Okay, so I have made it to, right now I'm actually leaving Lebanon, and y'all, I am so freaking happy because I just tried on my wedding dress, and like, it's way too big, like I said, kind of whenever I was headed to Nashville, but the length on it is perfect, so I'm not having to like pay extra to get that length taken off. My veil looks really good. I know how I want to wear my hair with it. I'm just like, you don't even know. I'm so excited. And the seamstress was super nice, and she's like, okay, I know that you're like losing weight or whatever, so come back in a couple of weeks. But yeah, so she's like, come back in a couple of weeks, or whatever, and she gave me a time frame to come back, and then she was like, and I'll fix it because I'm just proud of you. And I'm like, girl, thank you so much. So now we've officially gotten our dress fitting done, and I'm so happy about it. My hair is in twists, y'all, because I'm planning on doing a twist up, wearing a twist out. But like, as you know, I work out every single day, so I was like, I don't want to take these twists out yet. So I've got this little knotted headband, and then my hair up in a bun and in twists. And then of course my typical travel hoodie. Y'all have seen this hoodie in a video at least 3 times. And like, fun fact about me, I will repeat an outfit, honey. Like, if it's my favorite, you're going to know it's my favorite, because I'm going to wear it like until I'm absolutely sick of it. And Richard always teases me for it. He's like, Megan, like, you don't have to wear that hoodie, or you don't have to wear that shirt a million times or whatever. But child, I'm just a creature of habit. Like, if I like something, then I like it, and I don't want to like not wear it because I know that it's going to be good. So yeah, anyways, Amber was nice enough to meet me at White Room and watch me get my dress fitted. So since she was able to do that, now I'm about to go to Chipotle. Or first we're gonna go to her house, and then we're gonna get in the same vehicle. And then we're gonna go to Chipotle after that. And she doesn't like Chipotle, so she's really just about to be watching me eat my Chipotle. And then after that, I'm gonna go to the mall and see if I can find something to wear. Because next weekend for my birthday, me and Richard are gonna do like a nice dinner. And then this weekend, I'm doing a little dinner with like just a couple of my friends. And so I need something to throw on, honey. So yeah. To check in, I completely forgot to film. It's like whenever we got to Chipotle, I literally blacked out and like scarfed my food down, so like there's no evidence that I had Chipotle, but I did. And so me and Miss Amber are about to go and go to the mall. I think that we're probably gonna go to, I don't really know yet. I want to go to Green Hills or Opry Mills. I don't know. Opry Mills is real basic. I don't know. I need to go somewhere and find something to wear for tomorrow with my girlfriends for dinner. So I will check in with you guys whenever I get to whatever shopping destination that we're going to. Got our masks on. Y'all, I don't know what I'm looking for. Watch me end up leaving here.
With nothing.
So sad.
I do want to go and see Matt and Kate. Well, maybe not Kate, because I don't need to buy anything. So for sure, see Matt.
Okay. And here comes the country music. But y'all know I like that, so it's fine. Y'all might not know. I've not sang country to y'all yet. Fun fact about me, I do enjoy a good country moment. I always go this way and then I go to, banana, ain't nothing in there for me. Do y'all like that chocolate? I've never had it before, but I imagine that I wouldn't like it. All right, we gonna go and see Madden. We'll see what they talking about. All right, so Steve Madden was a bust. Oh, I didn't lift Amber. But yeah, Steve Madden, I didn't find anything. Good, how are you? Me and Amber are gonna take a macaroon break. Which flavor should we get now? Oh, sorry.
What's your best seller?
No cookies and cream and a red velvet.
Y'all need them in separate bags?
Yeah. Y'all, I think I'm gonna get a birthday cake. And do I want cookies and cream or do I want strawberry?
Where's the birthday cake now?
So me and Amber have never tried macaroons and boom! Let me show y'all up close what flavors I got. Okay, so I got birthday cake. And cookies and cream. What'd you get, Amber?
Cookies and cream and red velvet.
Cookies and cream and red velvet. Yum! My first time trying a macaroon. Oh no. H&M, here we come. And of course the fitting room is closed, so I'm just about to have to get some stuff and then probably, I don't know, I probably won't bring it back because it's cheap, but I don't know, I hate doing this. Okay, so got some H&M goodies. I got that blazer, I got a dress, I got a bandeau top. Oh my God, this mask is just, oh, so annoying, but yeah, I got quite a bit and I only spent $27. Oh, and I got a headband. Winning. All right, so next we're gonna go to Forever 21. This is literally the biggest Forever 21. And sometimes it's a little bit overwhelming going. but that's okay. We are in there. Okay. So I'll catch up as I find things because y'all, it's so big up in here. So big. Alright, Forever 21 was a bust, as it usually is. Like, y'all, I'm growing out of Forever 21. I don't feel like I'm gonna be Forever 21 at this point. So I actually might stop shopping in here because I really never find anything. And it's weird because their largest fit like extra smalls. And yeah, I just don't be having time for that. So I just had to say that and then put my mask back on because I'm not trying to get in trouble. I don't know where we're gonna go next, but I think we're gonna double back and go to Nike because I want some workout clothes, honey. We're on day 33, working out every day, period. If you don't know, this is my old stomping ground. I worked at Route 21 for 3 years of my life. Amber thought we were serious about going in there.
I thought she said we was going.
Girl, I would nibble. Route 21 gave me PTSD. Oh, I can't.
Drama.
Get us some cowgirl boots. Yeah, at the boot factory.
I'll be
ready to
be hot.
All right, y'all. Honey, this mall loop is good and big. We go into the illustrious American Eagle. Oh, snap. And they, oh, sale, yes. Let's see what they got. I think I want a pair of boyfriend jeans. Every jean is 25% off. All right, that was a super quick trip into American Eagle. That's one of the first times that I've ever gone into American Eagle and not found, like, not one thing. So the only thing so far that we have left with is H&M, and that's it. I would say it's a bust, but honey, I got so much from H&M, I don't even feel that way. All right, I'm ready to go. If you know me, you know I really don't like shopping that much, so I'm a little worn out.
And I'm starving.
Amber's starving. Y'all watch this, she gonna be trying to convince me to eat like trash.
I told her.
She's the devil.
I told her she ate Chipotle and that was it. She could eat anything else. And
whatever, but Amber got to sit and eat, so now I'm gonna eat with her. Here we go. My God. Do y'all masks not stay up either? Maybe something's wrong with my face. Or, ooh, y'all know because I be breathing so hard. I think that that's what it is. I be breathing too hard so my mask be moving. What they running for? Y'all saw that? Oh my God, Justice is going out of business. It was funny. I was limited too. Couldn't tell me nothing. I used to be begging my mama to get that limited too. Look, I don't see anything in winter, honey.
But I think that's what it is. We're not looking for anything.
We are looking for stuff. Honey, give the girls prom. Give them what they need. It winter goes from club to prom real quick. Got the club section and then the prom section. All right, let's just go. let's dip. Amber, there go your ones.
Love trying to play, honey. Love a double jump, don't you?
We, y'all, so next, we're...
Are your horses?
We're gonna go next to Kate Spade. Because how can you go to Opry without going to Kate Spade?
Okay.
All right, here we go. We are about to go into... It's 20 or 60% and then 20, so it's not technically 80%. All right, so we've picked up some goodies from, oh, I don't even got a camera, from Kate Spade. Winner, winner. We're pulling up on Nike. And honey, the line is out the door. Should I go in just for some, I want a couple pair of leggings, couple sports bras. I don't know if it's gonna be worth it. Yeah, I don't feel like waiting.
What?
Or do I? Should I wait? Nah. All right. So yeah, we're about to get food. Kind of successful shopping trip. Got some Kate Spade, got some H&M.
You got Kate Spade.
I got Kate Spade. And we're gonna end up coming back tomorrow because we gonna come back tomorrow and go to Nike. And I already know she's going to come back tomorrow and want this Kate Spade pink purse. Because she loves it.
Oh,
so.
I can't even walk out of it without it. I'm so mad.
So, yeah. We'll be back tomorrow, I'm sure. Ooh! Golden hour. Who dis? All right. So, we've arrived at this place called Coneheads. Black-owned business in Nashville. So,
black,
I will
black, black, black. Everything's black.
Amber watches my YouTube. But, yeah. So, I will let you guys know how it is. I'm super excited to try it, and even though this is like going against the grain, and Amber knows this, and Amber knows this, we're still gonna go for it. Because listen, okay, so we gotta walk across the street. Y'all, this cement pavement. Chicken, got the best grits, got the mac and cheese, got my sauces. All right, so we gonna dive in and see what it's talking about.
This is what Amber got. You already know Amber didn't get no grits, honey. I'm smacking. My grits are pretty good. Chicken. I don't know, y'all know I'm a chicken critic. It's good though, it's a cute spot.
So I wanted to show the earrings that I got. Y'all, Kate Spade's new packaging is so pretty. It's pink and green and just like really pretty colors. But, okay, so I ended up getting this pair, which is like this really pretty like blue-green color. It almost looks Tiffany blue in the camera, but it's not quite. I mean, maybe a little bit. I don't know. But it's really pretty. And then I got another pair, just like a good, simple pair of studs. Yeah, so I got another pair, just a simple pair of studs. And they're this. And there, but anyways, yeah. So I got everything for $57. The dress that I got though to wear tomorrow to my little dinner with my friends, I don't know how I feel about it. I kind of feel like it looks like a muumuu. I will show you guys tomorrow because hopefully like when I take my hair out and stuff, it'll be cute. But honey, I don't know. I might have to go and like find another situation, but we'll just wait and see. So I am going to just chill for the rest of the night. Tomorrow I have an appointment to go and get a wax and I'm gonna work out, so I may catch a little bit of that, but if not, then I'll catch you guys when the fun.
Good morning, everyone. I am about to go and get a wax really quick. All right, so I just got done getting my wax today. It hurt way more than what it needed to. Oh my goodness, y'all,
listen, I am like a trooper usually when it comes to waxes, and like I never really like it doesn't ever really just like hurt me, but today I'm like, oh my goodness. But yeah, so now I'm about to just head back to Nashville.
Okay, so I'm actually starting to change my mind a little bit about the outfit that I was gonna wear tonight with dinner with, or to dinner with my friends. So I think I'm gonna run to Green Hills Mall and go look at the Topshop section at Nordstrom and see if I can find anything. And then if I still can't find anything, then I'll just stick to what I have.
Okay, so I don't know at what point my last video cut off, but basically Sharabian had called me, so my video stopped recording. But I was just saying that I'm on my way to Green Hills, and I don't know if I'll be able to film in there just because, like, they're kind of weird about you filming. But I just want to see if I find anything that I like. And, yeah, I'm just trying to, you know, re-up my little wardrobe. I'm still super excited about the stuff that I ended up finding yesterday, and just, like, the steals that I got at Opry Mills. So, hopefully, you know, I'll come across some stuff at Green Hills that I'm liking or whatever.
I've arrived to Fabletics. I think I like these. Okay, so I just left from Fabletics, and I was so excited because they have like an in-person store. But for to get their deals, you have to sign up for like a membership with them where you have to pay like X amount of dollars to be a member. And I just don't know if I want to commit to that, so I think it's a no for me for the Fabletics leggings. All right, so I have found myself in Dillard's. Y'all already know they always have like the most amazing shoe sales, so we'll just see what I find. Okay, so I'm leaving Green Hills. I don't have anything. I found a pair of shoes that I liked in Dillard's. But it was really hard to find an associate to be able to ring me up, and it just wasn't even worth waiting. So I'll just pop into another Dillard's and hope that I find them.
I am so triggered right now because my hair did not turn out how I want it to. And now I don't even want to leave the house. Like, I am like, I'm just so triggered. Like, what do we do here? What do we do? Do we just put our hair with like a headband and slick it back? Do we put it in a bun? Sharabian thinks I should put it in a bun, but my buns just never turn out bomb, so I don't know. But I only have like 15 minutes, so I guess y'all will see what I decide. But just know, like, I refuse to go outside, but I feel like I'm gonna go outside. I don't have makeup, my hair is on the struggle. Like, it looks better on camera than it does in person, I promise. In person, it looks
friends. I have made it with my friends, Elaine, and
why did I say like, hey?
And Sharabian and Amber, and then that empty chair is gonna be Raven's. But we are at a place in Nashville called Distillery, and I am so excited to try their food. So I'll let y'all see the menu. Nations, I'm debating between the Dreamsicle or the strawberry rye, or I might do two drinks, the southern peach. Okay, and then for my meal, I'm gonna definitely do fried pickles, pickle chips. And then I'm also going to do the, oh my gosh, I can't even find it. The hot chicken pizza, wherever that is. Oh, hot chicken pie. I'm gonna do that. And yeah.
Amber, what are you gonna get?
I'm gonna be a fatty, so I'm gonna see if she can get me the mac and cheese hot chicken for my appetizer, and then I want a burger for my
What are you gonna get, Elaine?
I think I'm gonna get either a tomato pesto pizza or just plain pepperoni, but I think I want pickles too.
Ooh, so. Okay. Do you wanna share pickles? You can share
is it a lot?
Pickles. I mean, it should be.
Okay.
Yeah, totally. Sharabian, what are you gonna get, friends?
I'm doing the hot chicken pizza, hot chicken pie, and the mac and cheese with hot chicken. Yeah, me and Amber are going to share that.
Okay. Okay, well, me and Brittany gotta share our pickles, period.
I'm getting the southern peach.
Yes, I think I'm gonna get the southern peach too.
I think I'm gonna try the blueberry smash.
Yum.
I said that on the way.
We're still waiting on Taylor, but we've got fried pickles, we've got buffalo mac and cheese, and everybody, we've got drinks.
We all got southern peaches. Brittany got a blackberry something.
Blueberry.
Blueberry, excuse me. And she got, and Strabian and got something else too.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay. Okay, cheers to life turning 25, turning up, and being so, so happy.
Yes.
Our other appetizer. So we've got that, we've got the pickles, and then we've got that. And then we've all got our drinks.
Yum, yum, yum.
My drink is really good. It's like a good mixture between sweet tea and just a bunch of other goodness. Be classy, drink some water behind it. Stay hydrated. Hashtag hydrated.
Oh, snap! Oh, snap! Look at Taylor Bay with the party! Hey, Taylor Bay with the party!
Hey, hey,
hey, okay, so I made another one, but this time I got the blueberry smash. Elaine got the southern peach this time.
I did.
And cheers!
It is good.
All right, y'all, so our food is here. I got the hot chicken pizza, yum. Brittany got some salad, Taylor got some pizza, Raven got a salad, Amber got a burger, Raven got a pizza, and we've made it back. We're about to eat us some cupcakes. And I don't want nobody judging me for eating this late at night, because I know I've been talking about I've been intermittent fasting and yada, 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 but like, I'm with my friends. So, here's my cupcakes. This is one case, and then we've got another case. Actually, I'm going to flip it around, and I'm going to show you guys what they look like, because they look so good.
All right, so
these are those cupcakes, and it's like birthday cake, and then red velvet, and then there's some there's strawberries in there too. And so we're just gonna have some good cupcakes. So after we eat cupcakes, I'm gonna go to bed because I'm tired. So I will catch you guys as soon. I'll actually tell y'all if I like my cupcakes. And then after that, I'm gonna go to bed because I gotta leave and go back to my man tomorrow. Okay, so I just wanted to update y'all and let y'all know that Taylor Bain took me a couple pics, and then Elaine's down there taking some pictures. But thank you, Taylor. But yeah, so. Taylor, they love to take pictures, y'all. I'll take 2 and 3, and if I can't find a good one, then I just stop looking at me. You, stop. I'm just kidding. Hashtag this is 25.
That's cupcake collection.
It's from the cupcake collection. Yeah,
that's
ooh.
That's good.
She thinks it's a great idea to take the icing off a cupcake. So Taylor is eating her leftovers. Ooh, take the biggest bite that you can.
Megan.
Raven's eating the cupcake with a fork. She's taking all her icing off. She don't got a cupcake yet. She's got strawberry. Take a big bite. Okay, guys, so today has been an amazing day. I just love my friends for being so supportive of me and loving on me always. And yeah, tomorrow I'm gonna go ahead and head back to Memphis, so I will catch up with you guys in the morning. Cupcake collection cupcakes are amazing. The distillery was really, really good. The drinks were good. The food was good. Everything was good.
Excuse me.
And
what are you doing?
Don't mind these people in the background. I will catch you guys in the morning. All right, y'all, good morning. Please do not mind my hair. I literally like woke up and just hit the road. Because I've got a couple things that I'm going to be doing in Memphis as soon as I get back. So I'm going to have to get back, get myself in order, and then get my actual like day started. But I had a really good weekend this weekend. Everything from getting everything from getting my wedding dress fitted, all the way to just like hanging out with some of my girlfriends, was so good and such a good like pre-birthday little moment. But y'all know I'm very excited to be back on the road and to be back in my own bed. So yeah, but it's always really nice to just like see my girls hang out, you know, have a good time. And yeah, I'm on the highway now. I'm about, an hour away from Memphis. I'm passing through Jackson, so I'm really close to home, and I just wanted to check in and I just wanted to check in and close out this vlog. Thank you all so much for watching week after week. Please feel free to like, comment, subscribe. Tell me if my food looked good, if the drinks looked good, what your favorite part of the vlog was, what you'd like to see next. I definitely want to be in touch. And as always, thank you guys so much, and I will catch you guys on my next one. Bye!